expend it. And you know, Wasabi is okay. It's just the short legs. By the way, if Wasabi wins, we're all going to Nobu after this, okay?
Carmel, California.
David Fitzpatrick.
Wasabi takes it. Wasabi is the best in show winner.
There's only one, and that's the one. The Pekingese.
It's a personal preference and appreciation. I'm going to say, you know, Pekingese is a very complicated breed with all of the details that one needs to create in their dogs. And I think as a breeder, Pat Trotter would have appreciated that. You know, what's hard to get is highly valued.